diamond. Relax your arms. We've got to be in sync. I'm still seeing too many timing issues, girls. We've got to perform this together. Just dance.
Sophie.
I just want to be sure you are allowing Eliza to do all the exercise I gave her.
She's been at practice, and you have done all that you've wanted with her.
You are making our daughter mediocre, Rita.
I'm not doing this again. Eliza. Eliza. Eliza.
What?
Don't what me.
Can you just calm?
No, I won't calm. You don't listen, Eliza.
She just wants to impress her dad, Rita.
If she doesn't.
Of course she will. She's a great dancer.
Anything less than perfect isn't okay. You know, there's no chance that she's going to do it exactly the way the Victor wants, none whatsoever.
Then if that happened, who will reassure her? Oh, come here, you're distressed.
Right, girls, we're ready for you.